So I give the word to Mr. Goedhart from the city of Rotterdam.
Thank you, Taco. On behalf of the city of Rotterdam, my name is Jill Goedhart. I'm an alderman of the city of Rotterdam. I like to welcome all the teams for this tournament. We are very proud you are here. I think it's the first tournament in this scale internationally somewhere in Europe. I understand, I was told about the history of the sport. Please don't prepare for a war, just make your game.
Stay before your eyes and listen to the music, dig to the summer breeze. It's a Reuben Land, I can show you how to use it. You come along with me and put your mind at ease. Less conversation, a little more action. All this time for patience ain't satisfaction in me.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, this tournament is of great significance to me because it was in 1982 that I came here with my club, Croydon Lacrosse Club, to try and start lacrosse in Rotterdam. It wasn't successful then. We've only had to wait 23 years before it is successful. So well done, all, everybody here. And I do hope that you're going to be able to consolidate and have lacrosse played in many more universities and clubs in Holland as a whole. I would like to add my thanks to Taco and his colleagues who've organised this tournament, and really to all of you, because lacrosse is such, it's a great game of friendship, and you all come here together in friendship. One thing I would ask though is that the style of box lacrosse with its contact, bodily contact, is not taken into the field situation, and you do try and keep the two apart. I support both games, but both games have their own rules, and I wouldn't like it to be sort of consolidated. So anyway, I think that lacrosse is going to be in great form in Holland, and will develop over the years, and you'll remember this almost as the birth of lacrosse with everybody together here. In the future, and thank you all for coming.
when you're back home, please think of Rotterdam as that city of sports.